Bilis nito dumating. 24 hours yata. Kasi in-order ko to ano eh. Parang Thursday night. So, yan. Mga tiger? 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 Tiger pa tiger? Check natin. Yan. Ting! Pakita natin po. Tiger! O, tiger! Yan mo. Tiger! Tumakos na naga. Pakita natin po. So, 12, 24 cans na beef. Yan. Kasi ako dito-dito po eh. Yan. 24 cans yan. Beef lahat. Beef, beef, beef. Yan. Tapos yung pangalan mong parcel na nareceive ko ito. Maayos dito, wala kang kulit. Same lang sila. Ang bilis naman, same ko sila order. Sabay-sabay ko sila order. Pag mag-order kayo nito ng from Monday to Friday, 24 hours yung delivery. Pag mag-ordering nyo na ng Saturday, Sunday, or Monday, 72 hours ang delivery time. Para yung seller nito, grabe, mabilis mag-ship ng parcel at maayos. At syempre, i-check din natin yung expiration date. So ito, may expired siya ng February 2, 2025. Yes. So, manufacture date, March 8, 2023. March 8. Ano ba yun? Yan, yung manufacture date. Kasi 18 months yung life span dito eh. 18 months. So, that is 1 year and 6 months. 1 year and a half. Ano ba? March, April, May, June, July, August. Kasi 18 months yung expiration date dito. Nothing. Let's check out the shop. 24 kilos. So, hindi ko muna siya bubuksan kasi may laman pa yung drum na talagayan nito. Baka na siya bubuksan pag wala lang naman yung drum.